Hello and welcome back dear friends, it's me Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with Japan to Zanovoy. So you want to avoid me. Really? This is the fastest way for me to Zanovoy? So, how about you? Let's repair a bit your ships, and then we'll do more of this. Yeah, I have too many diplomatic relations, that's too bad, but we are integrating Tenaid, and this will be done soon. We have an Sardinia Piemont. Interesting. Oh, okay. Kamchatka will be gone soon. Astrakhan, Tsitsika. Let's see, let's transport you there. Really? We could walk there. Interesting. Nah, I don't want to walk there. You go there and fetch these guys. Normally I should do a separate piece with them to get some money, but I mean, I don't think that they have a lot of money, so probably we just captured Kamchatka and try to get a claim on. Oh no. Oh yeah. So yeah, this is because we changed our policy. I shouldn't have done that. I'm too greedy because I wanted to get more people in my colonies. This wasn't too good. So now we've got these uprisings. They will destroy my colony. Oh no. You guy, you are my vassal, aren't you? No, you are not my vassal. Why aren't you my vassal? Because we don't have enough. Why aren't you my tributary at least? Why didn't I do this? Where's that Bhutan? This is Bhutan. Ah, could be that we were slightly negative and I had to send again this guy. Nah, we can't establish the tributary now. Ah, too bad. Yeah, anyway. He's hiding. Let's move there. Nah, don't move there. Just come down to Darren again. Let's annex Kamchatka. Why can't we do this? Because really? I mean, really? How about you going there? You can't go there, don't you? You go there. We probably have to knock out their allies first, so let's go there and kill him. We have too little transports. Their transport. Hey, we found the Christmas Islands. It's part of the Mamlukian. Really? There are some peasants. Ah, yes, we wanted to offer the vassalization to you, but you're still not good enough. We have 97 plus, so it's 179. We just need 11. Don't we? Yeah. We can try to subsidize you. No. Give subsidies. So if we give him enough subsidies to get up plus 15 in 1 month each year. Ah, yeah. I was thinking about this, to doing this on the 14th of December. Let's see if this comes with the 1st of January. I wanted to try this out. Nah, it didn't go so well. Received subsidies, yeah, just get the monthly stuff. Not too good. But we will improve relations now. This will give us 6 more points, so yeah. Oh, this is nice. No. Bugatti is fighting. Oh, I thought this stupid guys are fighting the rebels for Bugatti, but they don't. So, fetch the next. Nah. What are you doing? I want the corks to go there, fetch the next. Probably we'll fetch them there. You go down there. That's better. Aggressiveness, really much. Ferocity, really not much. Plus 5% damage bonus. So, they are just, yeah, well, aborigines. They're probably aggressive, but they don't make any, don't do any damage. Come on, 182. This was okay. Hey, we are at the end of the of the map. Vanchuk. Good. So we lost one advisor. Let's see. They are so expensive. Our army is here, that's good. You are taking years to get there. Ah, stop, stop. No, it's 185. to the ships. And we're going down there. Come on. 188 next month. We can vassalize you. I hope so, that we can vassalize you. Yay, 190. Come on. It worked fine. Let's fetch the last ones. Yep. Let's kill these guys. Let's see. This ship. Central Australia. We know that. Great. We've got another vessel. Interesting. Why is Mongolia not liking us? They have 13 enterprise monthly balance. Blah 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 blah. Do they have that? We can't pay the entire debt of 357. Wow. But we could placate your ruler and afterwards you'd give us your trade again. Great. Okay. So, first of all, we stop the subsidies. I mean, council subsidies, there it is. We probably should go back with you. Go there. So then back to outraged countries. You're nearly integrated. This stuff is not going as fast as it could, but we could probably try to get a white peace with them now that we are at their capital. Yep, you're going down there again. Yeah, you'll stay there for just a while. And now we have a no? You don't even like a white piece? Really? Ugh. Oh, you have two regions. There up is another one. So let's move these three up there. Yay. Really? Whatever. Let's do another fast state edicts. So we've got them here and here. And we said gearing is much too expensive to do this. And they are still working, so it's one of these. No, not diplomacy. Ah, but these are all done. To go next. Aigun Iman, where is this? Aigun and Iman. There is Iman. Yeah, let's do these. Let's enforce religious unity here. And like Yaron, this is 1.2 religious unity. There is Aigun. Want to do two wars down here with this small country, Lang Sang and others. Yeah, refuse to pay. That's okay. North Korean Sea. So we've got our army now, and you are going up there. Mm-hmm. That's okay. Hey, we integrated 10-8. Perfect. Those underhanded rogues of Ming have... yeah, whatever. That's okay. If you don't attack us, you can do whatever you want. How about the white piece? Nah? Okay. Then have it your way. That's okay. No edict there anymore. Oh, we can have the last bonus. So, Iman, Furdan, like, do it like that. Furdan, 1.5 and 7 gold pieces. Pooh. Yeah. But it's a lot of religious unity that we get by converting them. Hey! Overseas exploration, colonial range. Let's do this. And we could take military tech early, but we won't do this now. Ah, why did I go here? Come on. Lose 200 population in Tulum. Gain 200 in Okhotsk. Okay. Excellent. Okhotsk is now officially so we can get the last bonus, but we really don't need that. But anyway, we'll get it. Where is Omolon? Ah, there is Omolon. So, you guys, where do you go? Like here. Really, a disease outbreak? Yay, we've captured Omolon. So where is this army? Let's go there. Let's kill these pesky idiots that are destroying my lands. Ah, come on. Let's fall. We're at the Great Barrier Reef. We know most of Australia now. That's good. Let's give us all your money, your trade power, your war reps. Let's do this and that, and that's it. You go back to Darren. You go back to Darren. You'll give me everything you own. Very well. Make this into a core, and we will do some more. What's it called? Spying on Chukchi next. So it's Kamchatka. We have fish here. And a lot of unrest. Hey, we now know Tasmania, so we get up there and we must listen to the nobles of the realm, do we? Really? Preposterous? Lose legitimacy? Lose diplomatic power? Nah. All our colonists are working. Ah, there we have also people. So these two. Protect trade in the Philippines. These four are moving there. And as we have no war now, we will declare our next war here. Like with this. You have Mong Nai and Champa, and if we do this, Lan Na and Lan Sang will also be part of the war. And with Champa we can Oh, we have a claim on Champa. Good. We probably should do a war with Champa first. On the other hand, we probably don't want to do this war first. But we will destroy him first, so... Anyway, this will be done in our next episode. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the show, and you will watch again tomorrow. Until then, have a good night and sleep well. Bye.